chat. Welcome back to Need for Speed Rivals. I finally got a Beatamus car. Looks Beatamus. I actually saw my neighbor has this car. It is beautiful. It's awesome. I think it's the newer version though. So my goal is to wreck a cop. So how much money do I have on me? I think I have enough to get an EMP or something, because that's what I need. I need some type of weapon. Anyway, I have made some serious progress since I've made a video. So this is a day after yesterday and I have this car. I'm actually really happy that I got this car. I got some gold rims going on. Car goes really fast, really quickly. I made the accelerating go fast. I think was a kind of bad idea at this point, because it's pretty quiet too. Welcome to the country. Speed. And now I learned that those little speed thingies are good. I thought they were bad for some reason. Anyway. So, I've gotten a couple cars since. Look at my Beatamus car! Look at it! And now I need to go to Pursuit Tech. Purchase one unlock. EMP's not best on mine. I'm not gonna do that, cause I need something. Ooh, I remember having a shockwave. That was good. Can I get the boost? Oh my god, I just have a couple speed points right under what I needed. Okay. All we need to do is just try and find a cop. It's the sound of the police. You just have to look for the police station. It's really easy to find. He's playing just cause. Yeah, that's a police station combat zone. Yep. You don't know how to change a gun? You use the D-pad. You tap it. That's the touchpad, you idiot. The D-pad is the one for the arrows. It's the one where your left hand is. You wanna hit up, either up, left, right, down, or sticky bombs. Oh, I just made it over the ridge. Ah, Hunter beats me every time. Let's just try and beat Hunter at that. Let's go, Hunter. See if I can beat Hunter. Oh, what just happened? Okay, so we're gonna go here. Yay! Hunter, beat that. Probably can. Did I beat Hunter? Let's find out. I just lost my... Yeah! Okay, I need to find our power station. Just on the road here. Don't have that much speed points. Oh god. They have no idea what we're talking about, hopefully. Sup, cop? That was the whole point. To be weird. Yeah. That's Zach! Okay, I need to not get busted. I need it for the speed. Whoa! Okay, I'm gonna try and repair my thingy. There we go. No, let me take off. Yay.
All units, we have a unit in pursuit of the suspected 1044. All nearby officers, please assist.
Oh, no. Yeah, sometimes they're easy, sometimes they're hard. Oh my god, I thought that fence was wooden. I thought it'd look cool if I break through it. Hold on a second. Something like that, bro.
We're being outpaced here. We need help to run this pursuit down. Copy that. We have units detailed to assist.
Oh, you can actually stop during a pursuit. I didn't know that. I guess I was always too in a rush to know. Burping forever. Yeah. I don't think I got that much cash this time. Yeah, I didn't get so much cash. New livery, new pursuit check, new performance, new car. Yeah, I get so much new. Okay, Mercedes, I think. No way, Mercedes I have, I think. Wait, do I bump a bump? I vote for Ted Cruz. And he won. I know that Cruz guy.
The mayor took time out of his busy schedule today to visit Officer John McManus at Redview County Hospital.
Yeah, he won.
Where he is,
he won present.
Treatment for injuries sustained.
Then Will got the lowest one. I thought he would win. Yeah, he did.
Stop until those responsible are brought to justice.
If there was that much people like memes. Should learn from this. I voted for that last guy because he sounded promising.
Officer McManus pushed his limit, but ours was further.
So?
There is no second place.
At the end of the day. It was like really loud, Patrick.
I will push. There is no second place. I will push the rivalry further. There is no second place.
Oh yeah, that is a Mercedes Benz. Okay, next I get that. Wait, not get that. Oh, I got a Porsche. Yeah, another Porsche. I got four more missions to do to get a Lambo. I hit, oh, cause that's an easy one to hit. Eh? I guess. I think, yeah, I think that, there's a part, so I'll send in any mid-level event. Two hit the heads, just. Stop here. So I can find that. Yeah, I haven't completed it though, but yeah, there is some parts. The part that I am right now, I need to liberate this whole entire island. I liberate a giant freaking base, which I'm not too happy about. No. I'm playing Need for Speed. Weird. Well, there's two races over here that I have to bump into. I'll slam into them on the head-to-head. Come on. Where the heck did they go? I'm not broadcasting. Okay, yeah, I just wanted to show them how far I've gotten so far. Kinda like an update. I'm not gonna do a full video broadcast anytime soon. Okay, bye. Alright, so I can screenshot.